Just checking with you there, Sir Gerald, are you suggesting boots on the ground?
I think that that is something that we now have to consider, Kay. Yes, I do. I feel that certainly if you were to put a NATO force in there, that would be NATO versus Russia. But Russia is the guilty party here. Russia has invaded another sovereign state. And we have declared, everybody in the West has declared that Ukraine has got to win, and we're doing a tremendous amount. Britain led the way under Boris Johnson in leading the support for Ukraine. But I do think we have to think very hard where this is going, because at the moment what it's looking like is a stalemate with Russia just flattening whole parts of that sovereign country like they did in Aleppo. They are a brutal regime. They lie through their teeth. And the West has got to decide that if it is going to support Ukraine, and Ukraine does have to win, because if Ukraine does not win, where will Putin go next? We have to decide exactly how we're going to do this. And I think just edging slowly, a bit more here, a bit more there, is not the answer.